Hi, this is toe tip number 40. This tip is about letting go of extraneous emotional components that are holding back the foot or the ankle. This can also go into other tissue in the body, but I'm focusing on our topic for feet first system. So what I want you to think about is any challenges you have with walking, moving, sideways, forward and back, up and down, any of those things, bring those thoughts into mind. Just what it feels like, how everything is going. What I want you to do is hold on to your jaw, TMJ. So you're just gonna put your fingertips on your jaw, very lightly. And while you're doing that, what I want you to do is a piece that comes from the Feet First System protocol for set two, which is about shaking up the foot. And what you're doing with that, you're not gonna be able to see my foot well, let me do this. What I want you to do is shake up the foot so it's totally relaxed. And what you're doing is you're pulling on the mortise joint there, so where the ankle and the foot connect, and you're putting some space in that joint, sending that information back up to the brain. This little connection here is gonna let go of any extra details or niggly bits that have been holding back the tissue from going forward. Okay, and you'll do the same for the other foot, and then notice how when you start to move, how things have changed for you, how the foot feels, how the ankle feels. And then walk forward in confidence that where you're going is the right direction. Have a great day.